Hey guys, welcome again. Today I want to teach you about the present perfect. Okay, now the present perfect is used to indicate that an action began in the past, it continues until now, and possibly will continue in the future. The structure is subject plus have, has, plus the verb in past participle and the complement. Now, remember, in this case you have to use the past participle. Don't use the present tense, don't use the past tense, but the past participle. As we know, with he, she, and it, we have to use has. With I, we, you, and they, we have to use have. Now, listen, with the present perfect, we can use already and yet. Already, we're using affirmative and questions as well. Already indicates a completed or finished action. And the position is before the principal verb. Let's read examples. Frank has already done his math homework. As we can see, already we're using affirmative statements. Position is before the principal verb. Number two, have you already made lunch for your son? In this case, already we're using questions and the same. The position is before the principal verb. Let's continue. Yet, we're using negative and questions. Indicate that an action hasn't been completed or hasn't been finished. And it has final position. For example, Sandra has not returned home yet. As we can see, yet we're using negative sentences and it has final position. Number two, has Jeff bought new jeans for his wife yet? Okay, as we can see, yet we're also using questions and it has final position. That's all, folks. Thank you very much and see you soon.